What is up, guys? I am 63Z, and I am here on Dishonored 2. Obviously, today, I don't know why I only have half health, but apparently I spawned that way. There's no longer a logbook here, and it's a teacup. I don't like it. There is a serum thing. Oh, maybe that's meant to, like, institute the fact that I went to Adamire, and then, I don't know, something from here is meant to make Clockwork Mansion. Maybe these are meant to represent Clockwork Mansion? Who the fuck knows? Maybe. Maybe that's what this whole area is for. It's gonna, like, identify something out of every single mission. That would be cool. But anyway, I am here on Dishonored 2 playing this for you guys. I'm on the fifth mission, and on the fifth time I am playing it, my game sound is in lol.
The void.
The void again.
Different this time.
Why did I get the feeling it was a void? It was too quiet to not be a void. Like, seriously. Oh, I'm dropping. I don't even have any of my, my thingies. So, if any of you have kept up with
the... Surprised I can pull you into this place. The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned your father into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closer sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Kaldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid. Am I dreaming? If not, how is Delilah doing this?
I told you when you're older.
You said that last year. Jessamine is younger than me, and she's a coin every day.
Jessamine's... well, it's complicated. We'll understand someday.
What did I do? I'll be good. I swear.
Next year, I promise.
So, I'm ready for you now.
Glad I can try and jump a little bit. Made it.
I always thought Delilah was the witch from Bridge of Witches and managed to live. She was the main witch.
During the day, Jessamine and I played games in the tower. But at night, I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year, I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
I didn't break it.
Would you like to tell me
the name? We were just playing.
Never mind,
Jessamine.
Who is your name?
It was her!
I don't know how to feel right now.
Mother and I saw the nastiest parts of Dunwall, ending up in debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw. They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side until Anton Sokolov took me as a student. That's the polite word for it. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me and survived the worst the Empire could offer. Now it's your turn.
To be honest, it's not even been hard for me yet.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Her sentence is served and she'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
It's hard to know whether my dear old aunt is telling the truth or not.
But, like, in some ways she is telling the truth, but she's just not at the same time. If you've been keeping up with the videos, you would see that I've released a video about my Adobe problem, which happened on the very first day the Sonic came out, which is the day I just after I recorded the first
when
set of videos.
When I saw what they'd done to Anton Sokolov, I wanted to hurt everyone who'd helped Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. The hands that painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, he's going to give me a name. The next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel, then Delilah herself. A name. That's all I need.
I'm with you, even in the void, if only I could do more.
Mother? That wasn't a dream, was it?
Am I to blame for Delilah's bitterness?
All this is her doing, and she'll die for it.
Our decisions have weight. I feel my time drawing to an end. Soon.
Okay, so now I do have the travel log, Greg. Thank you. What? It's hard for me. Thank you for what you did, bringing Anton back. Oh. Can I pour it? Okay, well, so if you saw it, you would have seen that. Oh. I already know about, you know, throwing shit to distract enemies. So you would have seen that I had an Adobe problem with losing licensing for the software that I had, so I didn't resubscribe to it the night that I finished recording those first episodes. That's why I had the problem coming out a bit later than I should have.
It would have to make his clockwork soldiers at a fraction of the cost.
So that's why, if you were annoyed that I didn't put it out as soon as I should have, because I was annoyed I didn't put it out as soon as I should have.
A restless mind and an empty heart, perhaps. Jindosh would have snuffed me out as soon as he got bored.
Anton, you've had 3 days to rest. Tell me how to kill Delilah.
They tortured him. His body is covered with bruises.
Delilah has the throne, and my father is missing. This is Anton Sokolov, the greatest mind in the Empire.
No, Emily. Megan is right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other, but Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Sirkonos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late. The Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, but I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor, Brianna Ashworth.
She's the curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes, Ashworth is dangerous, as obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oroculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
Meet me at the skiff when you want to set out for the Royal Conservatory.
Okay, so yeah, so I didn't put it out as soon as I wanted to, purely because of the fact that I could put it. Like, I tried so hard.
I have trouble remembering my mother's face sometimes, but there might be some resemblance.
Painted from memory. While trying to learn more about what the Duke of Sirkonos was up to, I began hearing a name I hadn't heard in almost 2 decades. Delilah Copperspoon. We painted together for a time, but her obsession with the occult and the Kaldwin family took her out of my circles.
I saw some of her paintings. Beautiful, but somehow sinister.
You knew Delilah? All this time traveling with you and you never mentioned
that? My past is none of your business. You don't own everything, Empress.
Another life. Megan came to Karnaca to reinvent herself. Maybe I did as well, but the Duke of Sarkonos had other ideas.
So, I didn't get a chance to put it out as soon as I wanted to, purely because of the fact that it was just... I couldn't. I really couldn't, and I tried my hardest to, but by the time I got around to doing it, it was already so late, and I just kind of gave up for the night.
Wake I left me it when Karnaca starts to burn.
For a man of his age, Sokolov's making better progress than...
Let's talk to
Good
you.
Good to see you're still with us. Thank you for helping, Anton.
Sokolov's not the only one making a rapid recovery. I'll be good enough to leave soon. There's a lot to do. Of course, unless the Duke falls, he'll undo my best efforts here.
Then we'll have to make sure Duke Luca Abel doesn't overstay his welcome.
Karnaca's key leaders are flawed for certain. After all this is settled with the Duke, and the time of the coup has passed, whichever ones are left standing could change things here. Consider that. As you come face to face with the Duke's remaining associates.
Some of them have made their beds, Alexandria.
So I just kind of didn't want to do it that night. I really felt bad about it, but it was the fact that I'd already been like slammed everything else. I just wanted to kind of just get on with what I needed to do.
We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, sure. Let's go.
Anyway, so... It was just... So it was a matter of, I had to get the relicensing done for it, so it took a while for that to happen, for the rest of the night really. So I had lost Thursday's editing, as well as I had a bunch to do on Friday, besides editing. So I lost basically all of Friday, essentially. When I got home from what I had to do Friday night, I edited two videos basically straight away. One finished rendering by the time I went to sleep and I started to upload overnight, and the other one was needed to finish rendering overnight. But today, as of Saturday, I've uploaded three of the videos already, and the fourth one is going as we speak, as I play right now. So let's see the progress on it. It's got another, like, two-ish hours to go, but, you know, because I don't have the best upload speeds, I need to figure out a way to increase those upload speeds, but I will eventually. For now, I'm fine with what I got.
There'll be a grand guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something
else. I don't like
else.
Her.
You might like, be able I like to her, exploit but... the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play.
I feel like she's just gonna
Turns
train
out
me.
The Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
Now, what have I been unloaded to here? Let's see what I can grab. Nothing. Nothing grab-worthy, really? That's bullshit. Okay, well, let's go to the heart. How many runes? Wow, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and a... They're all pretty far away. In this game, you really have to use your, like, your block ability, otherwise it just doesn't work as well. Like, that's one thing I have figured out, is that if you don't use a block, you're not going to get as far as you should. Like, you will die a lot more.
Hey, you! Just at me! Let's
Dumbass,
go!
Fell for it! I'll come
on! She died!
Why? Kill you.
Ben!
Oh!
Kill you for that.
Wow. You died really easily. Got my crossbow bolt. Oh, that's so disgusting. But so awesome at the exact same time. Well, I want to get that. I hate it. Hate far reach. Jump up. Jump. Jump. Thank you.
Make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. I wonder who that was.
Something feels wrong.
Your face.
Who's the other dude? Okay. And he's gone. Wait. Actually, they're in general as well. Wait. There's a guy here as well. Oh, he died. Okay.
Ashworth has some connection to the occult in Karnaka. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small but troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy. By my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.
Damn, my other option is... want the freaking... I want the bloody rune. Is that so hard to want?
There.
I think I've spotted some
howlers over here. Hey, look in the yellow.
It's literally 13 meters away. Maybe. Why? So unfair. It's like right over there. Right down there. Like, I can smell it, it's that close. And I can get it, obviously, I can fucking get it.
Welcome.
And it's a shopkeeper. Welcome, of course, it's a fucking shopkeeper.
Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like? Blood, welcome back. Please.
Well, of course, I
take
like
your time.
The look of the rune.
An excellent combination.
I shall take that. I shall
certain
take that.
Will be satisfied with your purchase.
Isn't it magnetic bullet? Something like that? Magnetic bullet. Oh, that would be a good thing to have.
It was a pleasure to serve you. Welcome back. Please, take your time.
If I knew it was just literally a door, I would have done that first fucking time. And not taken so goddamn long about it.
That sounded like broken glass.
Yell if you find anything suspicious.
What's going on here?
Something feels wrong.
Come on, let me do it.
I wonder who that was.
Hello?
Holy shit!
Anybody?
Let me show you how I
got
my stripes.
Don't search the whole place. I don't have time
for that. Come back here!
Wait. Where is she?
She can't have gone far.
Come out, wherever you are. I'll find you, you know.
Boom. Creative way of getting over there. I really have this membrane behind me.
Inside the Royal Conservatory.
Well, there's one over there. Over there. Risky. I want to get on it so I can rewire it and it will fuck them up. But at the same time, I don't. I'll get the rune first.
You look great.
Enrico said to give you his regards.
Thanks.
Oh, no, no, no.
Fuck off. Fuck you, Far Reach. You don't fucking work. How far back do I have to fucking go? Thank God.
Things like that.
Me.
What happened here?
What?
I can't take this anymore.
Take all these incendiary belts happily. How many incendiaries did I get? I didn't get any incendiaries. Howling. Stinging. Oh, come on, that's bullshit. Be careful with that area, because there's about four or five different traps just chilling there.
Look at you, leaving a trail of bloody boot prints across this dying city. Brianna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society, forced to wed some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk at fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late-night plunge into an icy river. But just before mother and father married her off. So many years ago, she found Delilah instead. It was all highways and graveyards after that. Never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission. Protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
To be honest, I really couldn't care what he wants. That's always a good one to have, because it just gives you the ability to get around easier. I don't really want strength. That's a nice one. Okay, easy. Next one. As we all know, I always go for the ring. What? Okay, this is some interesting shit. I need to look at this. So I know I got something to do with safe combination 600. Hell yeah! Come on! Hell yeah! Bone charm. Didn't even realize that. Holy crap. What kind of bone charm are you then? Lightweight. Take less damage. Fuck that.
There.
through it. It didn't explode though. That's unfair. Okay, they died. Booyah. Kill them all. Oh my god, that was one hell of a shot. Did you see that? How do I get up there? There's probably gonna be one behind me, isn't there? Yeah, I could tell. Motherfucker.
plague rats. Haven't seen them for a while. Three wire tools, fuck yeah, I'll take them anyway. There's crossbow bolts. So that's just out of the question. Actually, hold on. Yeah, okay, so 1, 2, and then 3. They're all fairly close though, so.
To find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
That's for weeks she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. Oh, snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Penelope. Delilah wears the outsider's mark. And some she can do flows down to us.
It doesn't seem fair.
Think about working your fingers wide, weaving nets, or raising cows to slaughter. Any of the gifts we receive is better than living under the boot.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help.
But you're going first! I saw you.
Oh my god. Did this fucker? He literally got fucked up.
Thank you.
the fuck? I don't get it. How am I meant to get it?
Show yourself!
Oh, yes, perfect shot.
What?
Destroyed. That's... oh my god. Fucking Jesus. Can't beat bullets. Sorry to say that. You're pretty good at your job at defending, but you just can't beat bullets. Oh, thank God. Take one of those, and then I'll just be on my way with that. That's a door there. That was a door. Oh my god. Fuck me dead.
What?
Whack. That was actually too easy, that one.
This looks important. I wonder what it does. Jindosh was tiresome. How does this even work?
So, what do I do with this thing? Install lenses. Fuck are the lenses? Yes, I will.
Hmm.
felt like there's something important near here, for there to be so many of these blood flies.
Would I even be in this situation if you'd lived?
Brianna? Still no bullets for the likes of you!
I don't know if she was here. I didn't know she was here. I've been right near her this whole fucking time. Let's kill her. Oh, this is incredibly difficult. I don't even know what I've been doing the last like 30 minutes. I was looking for lenses.
Nice.
Sound good? Good compromise? Yes? Sweet. Okay. Good to know. The quartermaster's office. I think I have to go upstairs and deal with that. Oh shit. Up anyway. Fuck it.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
You could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
Brianna Ashworth is dead.
Spoiled child! You had no right! Born into a silk-padded cradle, you'll never understand what she meant to me.
And everything you've stolen? All the lives you've ruined?
It should have been mine to begin with. Everything that's happened is wrong. But don't you worry, I'm going to make it all better.
Give me back my throne and my father.
Come and take them, girl. I welcome you to my tower.
Yeah, nice. Anything else I can steal from this room?
These odd lenses might be linked to what Ashworth is working on.
I'll be back up here soon, don't you worry.
Wait.
fuck does this do? Fucking finally. Thank you.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered.
Dowd.
I made a new life in Karnaka. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the Isles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Yeah, I want to go upstairs. See what the fuck that was all about. Fuck off. Stupid far reach. Never works. Come on. Thank you. Take that with me. A lot of grapes, holy shit. Anything nearby here? There is one more room though, I know that. There is no more room. I thought there was. How about that? I thought there was more runes. Honestly, I have no clue where the fuck I am. I am quite confused, to be honest. Some more information folder stolen. Oh god damn. Just not a good idea. changed my mind. Oh, I'm going back up. This is the way I came from. Get me out, please. It's been a very weird mission. I have not been talking much at all. It's been very weird.
And state your name.
Random crap.
Come on. I don't have time for games.
Come in, my friend. All
welcome back.
I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
Sure. A fair deal.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see
you. Oh, wow.
The district is so quiet since the conservatory was closed.
I got $1,600. God damn. Good upgrade. I think I'll probably go the bullet capacity.
No need to wrap it for you, I suppose.
Bone charm capacity.
I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase.
Magnetized bullet.
Excellent choice.
That's
please
not me.
Visit again soon.
Okay.
What do you want?
Run while you're
bad for stranger.
Bitch. I'm only killing them purely because they killed me the first time around. Whack.
What?
Thank you.
If they hadn't killed me the first time, I wouldn't have killed them then. Simple as that.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth.
Because you were Billy. Bullshit,
which led me down a bad road.
I feel like her name... I feel like she was Billy.
To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
You never know who to trust, do you?
Everybody makes mistakes, Empress. You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Sirkonos and Delilah.
That was intense. Yeah, I did not go for much stealth at all. I didn't kill any civilians, that's a good thing. Yeah, I was not going to be a stand-up citizen whatsoever. Did not plan on it. We've got all the runes, all the outsider shrines, a fair bit of coin, 2 of the 3 paintings, and 3 of the 5 blueprints. Okay, that took an hour and a half to do, obviously, as you sort of saw there. I'll just do one for tonight because I want to catch up on my YouTube so that way I can not have to worry about it tomorrow. Because tomorrow I actually have work, so I can't just, you know, play games while I'm at work, obviously. So that was the fifth mission into the Dishonored 2 game. Thank you guys so much for watching. By now, probably the other episode has uploaded. It's about half an hour away from uploading. But other than that, if you have any suggestions, leave them down below. If you think I missed anything that you probably would have done, leave it down below. Tweet me on Twitter, follow my social medias, and I hope you have a great day. Thank you guys so much for watching, like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.
Exactly, you said how did before!
Ah, there he is! I'm lost, I don't know where to fucking go.